Are you wondering how can I download YouTube videos from YouTube and be able to watch them whether I'm online or offline? Well, in this video, I'll teach you exactly how to do that. So stay tuned and you'll know exactly how. This is my channel. As you guys can see, I have a lot of entertaining vlogs, how-to videos, and things of that nature. So if that interests you, make sure you guys tap in. So first things first, what we want to do is we want to click on our account icon on the top right. And then from our icon, you want to click YouTube Studio. So now we want to click on content. Once we click on content, we'll see all the videos, the shorts, the lives that we have. So let's say I would like to download this introducing the Tesla Model Y performance video that I recorded. So I'll click download and you'll see it start downloading on the top right, and then it will pop up on your screen. As you guys can see, you can start watching the video as if it was on YouTube, and you can watch it whether you're online or offline. So I hope this tutorial was quick and easy for you guys to follow. Share this with anybody that needs this information. And yeah, I actually have a lot of how-to videos on my channel, so make sure you guys tap in with all that. But by any means, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.